directions from Wonderland to home.
I don't know your home address.
But I can't find my way.
Exactly. That's because you have no way. Always here, you see, are the queens.
You must obey the queen's orders by first parting your hair in the middle and then teasing your hair really big so you look like a lion, basically. Spray your hair with hairspray, because I mean, you don't want your hair to come out during a game of croquet, do you? Put the rest of your hair in a bun and then basically just make your hair go as big as you can possibly get it. Rather than painting my roses red, paint your body a white as a base for your body painting. Also, make sure to set it with a white shadow. With a black eyeliner of your choice, make 4 sections on your neck. And with a black Primal Colors eyeshadow, I'm going to be filling it in, making sure that I leave the middle white for a 3-dimensional look. Add hearts in between the little sections because, well, I am the Queen of Hearts. Once again, set it with a Primal Colors eyeshadow and then add depth with a black eyeshadow. Get your white rabbit to fetch you some liquid latex, and if he makes you wait too long, off with his head! Color your heart in red and also add black for depth, and then add blood. Add some red contacts and a white base on your face.
Oh, that rhymed. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it.
Put on a gold eyeshadow on the inner corner and the lids of your eyes, and then add black on the crease and below. Whip out your blending brush. You don't want me to lose my temper with that unblended eyeshadow, do you? Line your eyes with a pencil eyeliner, and then add some gold glitter, because what queen doesn't wear glitter? And then add some mascara, and then contour with some red blush. Since red is my favorite color, you know. And then the last step is to add a delightfully dreadful red lip. And don't forget, call me Your Majesty.
Find Alice. Or off with your head!
So, I was gonna flip my hair, but then I realized my hair was fun. I hope you guys like this one. I hope it wasn't too scary.
Scary video.
If you guys are looking for Halloween ideas, my friend Catherine did an Alice tutorial. So you can click here for Catherine's video, because she's really awesome. We've been friends ever since the next phase starts. This is my 4th video in a week. I'm like, because it's like impossible to juggle high school homework, friends, and YouTube, and I'm just like killing it this week. Oh yeah. Anyways, so make sure you check me out on Instagram and Twitter, because I post on those like every single day, and I like replying to you guys, favoriting your tweets, and liking your photos, and all that fun jazz. And make sure to subscribe and check out the tiers and videos. Have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. I love you guys so much.
Mwah. Goodbye!